And so the holiday ends. Not happy, and my mom about going home. Got to go home though. It's where our life is, unfortunately. But have you enjoyed it?
I've loved it.
It's been emotional, hasn't it? I've enjoyed it. It's 5 to 11. Taxi man's coming at 11:25. Our flight is at 2:15. And I think we get back to Stansted at about 7 p.m. local time. So yeah, been very good. Love the hotel. Room's in a bit of a state now because Marie's been living here for a week. And she's really messy. So yeah, not quite as tidy as when we first here, but and it's, guess what? It's turned out nice again. Saturday is their weekend day. Friday was their religious day yesterday. Went to Karama yesterday. Bought some dodgy watches from a dodgy man in a dodgy building. Which was a story in itself. It was like going on the biggest drug haul ever for a watch. They hide their shops in apartments and behind closed doors, hidden doors, secret doors and stuff, so the Polpo can't find them. But we were approached at the stations. We got off the metro and taken to one of these places where I bought a fake Rolex, a fake tag, and Marge bought a fake Dolce & Gabbana, I think. A pair of sunglasses. No, not that make. What make were they? We don't know. We don't care. They're nice sunglasses.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's been good. Bye bye, Dubai. Till the next time. So we're at the airport. Marge is having a last cigarette before we go in. It's extremely hot again. Turned out nice again. Taxi driver just dropped us off and we're going to go in there at the parking. I'm going to do a bit of shopping. I want to try and find some aftershave. And we want to try and find something for the home, a little souvenir. Tacky, but not too tacky. Adios.
blessings, not just the ones who kneel.